Look at the all new magnet gun! You simply place the magnet plate inside the barrel and then you just shoot it. You go. You pull back like this and then go. Where the heck did that go? Anyway, the package comes with a second disc, which you can also do if you lost it. I don't know where that one went either. I'm going to have to buy another magnet gun because it's no good. And also adjust the length. You can buy one now for 160 million trillion quinvigentillion dollars. Now!